Fox 8 News is brought to you by Mazda.